Saw somebody.
Maybe I did not see anybody. Oh, I did see somebody. I can see him down. Oh shit.
Kursk in realistic battles is... Oh, that was the guy I just killed, I think. Kursk in realistic battles is slightly less painful than arcade. So this is actually quite fun, even though you can still shoot through the buildings. People can't see your nameplate, so they don't know exactly where you are. Boy, what the hell is this? Oh, we've got some dumbass. Alright, you little shit. You're next, bitch. See you over there, you little tiny penis face dick wiener. That's my best insult. No, seriously, screw this little shit. There he is. Hello. Pissed. Well, there you go. You can see just how absolutely bullshit SPAA is. I got both of my tracks blown off from him, despite the fact he was clearly firing over me. Great. Come here, you little piss wiener. I can see you. Fuck, I keep missing. Maybe I just don't have a line. I do have a line of fire. Main cannon doesn't seem to think so. Okay, fuck it. Just charge the damn guy. Okay, you, sir, are screwed. There we go. Just grazed his gunner. Blew his head right off. Clean off. Come here, you little piss wiener. Bet you feel a little scared now, don't you? Oh, fuck. There's another one. Nope, I didn't. Just turn my ass to him. Got his loader. Actually, no, I'm getting hit from different tanks here. I was about to say he somehow penetrated, and then some dumbass bombs him. Okay. So there's somebody back here. I don't know if he can penetrate me, but I'm not going to get repaired in time here. Move. Watch him kill me now. No, he didn't. Repeat. The enemy is preparing for artillery barrage. I don't have the gun depression for that. But now I do, and then I miss. I can't see because I don't turn my grass off. Still can't see. He's firing at my squad mate. That's all I know. That was too high. Squad mate's charging. Almost in a position to see. Okay, I can see him. And then I fire too low. There we go. That's more like it. Damn it, he stopped. Where the hell's he going? Oh, of course, then somebody comes up behind me. And of course it's a Russian. Now the Russian's gonna walk away with the kill. Piss off. Why did it replace my gunner? It didn't matter anyways. It was as if I didn't have a crew member. But I didn't want my gunner... It automatically switched my only driver to my gunner position. I didn't want that. I was trying to drive away. That's a good... even though I got my tracks blown off, that's a really good design choice there, Gaijin. Boy, I'm popular today. Actually, no, let's not do that. I don't know how the scores are looking. And this thing, 7 kills, this thing is completely stocked, by the way. Oh, we're not doing so well. We're not doing so hot. Well, with enemy vehicles there, I've got to try and make a secret way around here. I'm going to be honest, even though I'm in a higher tier match here... Oh, actually, no, I'm not. I'm in a 4.0. This is max. Even though, I am seriously not fond of this vehicle, I'll be honest. The gun is good, but honestly, the fact that it has a turret traverse worse than the Panther D stock, then it's an automatic nope in my books. But the gun is nice. So at long range, it's good, but in close range combat or even medium range combat, this thing is terrible or just extremely hard to use. Because of how terrible that the turret traverse is. I mean, look at this. This is me trying to turn it at full force. There it goes. Piss. Let's see what I can do. There's something right there. It's a martyr. Nice, direct
hit.
Good. And it does carry a 17-pounder, which of course is good. The turret traverse is supposed to be what balances it out, because it is a low-tier 17-pounder. Can't blame it too much. That one... I don't know how that one did not hit. No, he just bailed out. Okay, what was that? Something else just fired. Under his tank. That would explain. I am so screwed here. Is that a... No, that's only a T-28. Boy, screw your goddamn little machine gun turrets. Out.
Yes, a hit.
I don't know how to kill this guy, but he just hit me. There we go, that's a fire for him to deal with. Now we've got a T-34 to deal with. Who I cannot see at the moment.
Got it!
Oh, he burnt up. Okay, it's just me and little old T-34. I don't have... Oh, I do have a gun, but... I gotta remember that my commander uses the mounted machine gun. He's back there somewhere. I'm just blind firing now. He's back there, I swear. Unless he tried, like, backing off. Using the buildings as cover, visual cover. Look at that turret traverse. Even at long range, I mean, I guess it's not terrible at long range, but it cannot react to situations very well, put it that way. T-34 somewhere out there. That is that T-28, right? Yeah. Okay, let's stop blind firing. That's the martyr that bailed out. Really, honestly, should not be going into the town. I mean, come on. I just said that this thing's biggest weakness is close-range combat. Unless that T-34 bailed out or died or something, I don't know. This match is going to be painfully long. It's probably going to end. I don't know. It depends. Oh, squad mate's firing at something. He must have found him. He hit something, but it's not that T-28 there. Oh, he moved, you little shit! looks like that T-28 is looking at me. He hit something there, because I saw it on the mini-map pop up. And we're not together, so we might be able to enclose around this enemy. And it's got to be that T-34. He must be waiting for us to come to him. I'm a little scared because that made me wee a little bit. Okay, where did that T-34 go? Like, seriously, and that martyr is still out there. Got like a million Steam messages from like 20 different people. I wasn't able to pay attention to most of them though. Something that just fired off. Fired off from where? Do it again. There he is.
If we don't move up and fast, the enemy will win.
The Stug 3A. Now it's gonna be a Stug 3 nothing.
The enemy has been destroyed!
See? Stug 3 nothing. That's a SU-76 down there. Driver. There you go. Didn't even hit his driver, I just took out his ammunition. Okay, who's next? Is that something out there? I mean, I don't know if those are AI or not. They're probably AI. That one right there looks like a German. So that wouldn't be AI, would it? Very close. Aha, bitch!
Yes,
still don't know if that's AI or not.
It serves him right.
Is that? I'm just gonna keep firing into him over and over again.
Yes,
gunner. Got two crew members left. He bailed out. Yep, that was a player. Haha! I knew it, because all of the AI are Russian. He tried to blend in. It did not work! Okay, let's get the hell out of here. I mean, okay. I take back my suspicions. Well, okay, I don't take back my suspicions of this vehicle. It still is crap, unless you're so good at close range. It just can't react to a situation very fast. But at long range, I'll give it. It's probably meant more for long range anyways. I mean, of course, it's lightly armored and it's got a kick-ass gun. Good fire rate, and just good penetration, good everything. It's just the balancing factor is... Is that another one out there? Is that the one that I killed? No, that's a BT. Balancing factor is the super slow reload, or super slow turret traverse. We're gonna lose this. There's a lot of planes out there. Squadmates discovered something. I don't want to be flanked by a truck. That guy right there. I missed. My armor cannot withstand scumbag. Well, any tank can't withstand scumbag. Shit, I just took a direct hit from the left. Where from? Where from? Where from? Somebody could tell me. Shit. That sounded like Ziss.
We need to put more pressure on the enemy. They're winning.
I swear that sounded like a Ziss cannon.
We suffered a defeat.
Well, that's the end of the match. Well, I won't complain. 12 kills, 2 assists, 1 death. That wasn't too bad. I mean, the RP's not fantastic, but... Ooh. What? How did I... Wait a minute. No. How did I do that through... What the hell? I just completed today's task. Whoops, that's the wrong thing. I just completed today's task by playing normal, realistic battles. But it says because it was on Kursk. Because I fought on Kursk, it counted towards the... Wow. Fucking A. I just... Hell yeah. Awesome. Cool beans. Fan-dabba-doozy. Wow. Spectacular. Fantastic. Triple dog amazing. Woo! Yay! That's actually really, really awesome for me because I fucking hate today's Ground Forces event for the task. So now that I just accidentally completed it, I don't gotta worry about it, do I? No, I don't. I just gotta worry about the aviation one, but that one shouldn't be too bad. Nice. I don't know what I'm going to do about that. I think I'll make a side video letting everybody know that you can still complete the task as long as you get the same map.